Maybe a car crash.
No, I don't think so. It looks like somebody broke the door off from the inside.
What the hell could do that?
Look, the door ain't the problem. Problem's inside.
No one on staff would look at him for more than a couple seconds.
There's a chance this is an animal attack.
Really?
Just look.
Hoofprints.
What more can you tell me about this woman?
She was just real sexy, you know?
You don't fool around, do you? This is definitely my lucky day.
Whatever's happened to these men, it's happened because of her.
She found this under his fingernails.
Hello?
That can't be human hair.
Yeah, it's deer hair.
For an animal of that size and strength to be hiding in a major metropolitan area is frankly impossible.
Have you seen the bodies? You think a human did that?
Maybe the girl beat him to death with a deer leg. What's wrong?
That's just one of those sentences that you never expect to hear.
This has happened here before. Okay, about 100 years ago, 11 loggers were found pulverized. They'd all been seen with a pretty woman.
I got a girl in here, man. I will call you tomorrow.
Have you seen her feet?
Say what?
Do you know her? Have you seen her feet?
Read.